Yeah?
Alex, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything, okay, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Alice. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just... once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything.
Heal! Yeah, good boy. Aren't you a handsome boy? I hate when people do that. This is it. The place we were looking for. Someone's there. What is it? Something in there, boy? I guess we're not gonna find out. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. This again. Ha 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 ha!
creepy. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Well, he didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face. Come here. Pull it! Come here, boy! Killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared.
Ha 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 ha!
Boy will die. She has to die. Such is her will.
No, I...
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.